Cold start. This is after it's been running, so it's now warmed up, starting it up. So definitely cold-blooded, takes about 30 seconds, give or take, once you get it started to, be able to drive.